Yeah, boy, and I'm playing some of that good old King of Fighters 15. This game's fun. I'm so bad at it, though. I was fighting the computers, and I'm in a casual match now, trying to do stuff. The computers were kicking my butt though, so I'm probably gonna get destroyed by people in casual match. All right. I have it set to similar rank, but there might not be anybody as low as me. Oh, looks like he is rank 10. Only 100 M's too. Well, let's get ki our butts kicked. I'm gonna lose a lot in this game because this game's actually kind of different from what I'm used to, so I'm just trying to get used to it at this point. But that's why we're in casual match. Oh, again. Yeah, my Chris is not doing it, even though Chris is the only character that I've trained with in the beta. It's the only character I played in the beta. And he's my worst character right now. Yeah. No involve on that. Interesting. Bruh. I tried to do the same thing. He grabbed my DP! Help! Mate King seems pretty good. I just need to get used to doing like anything ever with him. Bro, this dude's just mashing and it's working because I don't know what to do. So bad. All right, Kukri, it's up to you. 3 minutes into the stream, we're already getting cooked. Dude's just mashing. And I don't know what I'm supposed to do about that in this game. Yeah, I was dead. I was like, I can't do anything about this. Well, first time King of Fighters. Gonna have to take some L's. I think I'm trying too hard to do like combos and stuff. At least for this level, I need to understand what to do first. So I need to do, like, auto combos for real. And maybe look up some stuff from people who actually know how to play the game. Of course. I didn't know I could cancel that into that. I thought I could get past him. His DP didn't look like it would hit behind him, but it does, apparently. Bruh, how do you not have that happen? Wire throw so good at that's wake up options. I blocked that. That's sweet. I hit that. I tried to DP. I didn't get anything. I just got hit in the face. Now my whole team's getting cooked. I shouldn't have did the A auto combo. I should have did the light kick one so I didn't burn all my meter like that. It's all good though. Kukri's in the house. I don't know what that means, but you know, he's here. Well, that was tricky, but I didn't do anything with it, so there's that. I need to get, like, my meaty timings in this game down. But also, I noticed Kukri has a normal that's, like, airborne, so maybe I could just do that when people wake up, and their throws will just get eaten. Oh, he didn't want to fight again. Whatever. Alright, anti-air buttons. Chris's looks like it's crouching heavy punch or DP. And I gotta remember that his DP is a kick, not a punch. It's a kick. Same dude. The exact same dude. Select order. I don't know what Gatlings are supposed to be in this game, either.
hold on.
Round one. Ready? Go!
That was supposed to be DP, but okay. I don't know why I did that. I did it on purpose, but I don't know why. Okay, Chris did better that game. I just need to rely on the auto combo right now until I can, like, actually do stuff. I was about to say, don't jump at me, because I'm a DP here. That's happening if you jump. Hey, I got a combo. Ooh, that Frank trapped. All right, Matt and Coon. Looking kind of strong, too. That should be it. Do it. All right, Mate and Coon. Did the work that time.
The goddess of victory smiles upon the winner.
Winner! Oh no, he's ready for that rematch. He skipped that shit instantly. Alright, Chris, we got this. I just gotta remember your DP is kick, not punch. I got forward punch.
Oh,
How come it works when he mashes, like, throw? And it never works for me when he jumps in on me. Because I've jumped in on him and he just mashed throw and hit me. Alright, Metten-kun, I need you. I need you to pull through. Traded, no. Because he's just mashing buttons. It's so rude. I don't know what his anti-air is. I can just teleport, but I don't know what it's supposed to be. Well, that went over that. That's good to know. That was a nail biter. Yeah, he had something to prove that time. I don't know why. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I fucking suck. I don't know how to pressure properly in this game because I keep doing light buttons, trying to stagger pressure, and it's just, I get cooked. Like, he just mashes buttons and I get hit. Round one. Ready? Go! Shift! Bruh. Just mashing, bruh, and I press buttons and they don't come out. Like, I did a button that's faster than that. He whiffed a heavy normal. I pressed a crouching light and he did another heavy normal and it hit me. I don't understand what's happening. I'm gonna just throw pillows at you for real, for real. Go ahead and jump. Pillow. 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 You tried it. You tried it. I need to use roll too. Roll is, seems like really good for beginners. There ain't nobody punishing that shit. If you're not ready. Yes, Madden Coon, yes. I would say he's beginner friendly if I didn't have to charge. Yeah, just hit him with this shit right now. That was an uppercut. Yes, auto combo. Save me from this nonsense. The problem is auto combo only comes off of like close light normals, so I can't really do it as much as I want to, which is like every time I get a hit. I need to start using Metencoon's Far Heavy to cancel into, like, specials. Can you cancel all the characters' Far Heavies into specials? Because I was trying to in training mode. It wasn't working. I'll try now. And hopefully it works. No, I can't. Select order. Kaio, Leona, Vanessa. I'm about to get cooked. Get ready for a battle of titans. I also keep trying to go for something that I probably shouldn't, like a really long combo when I could just do a short one. A long combo that I don't know yet. Round one. Ready? Go! Got me. Ow. Of course. Ha ha ha! tried to DP the first hit of that, but it didn't come out, so I guess it works, because it didn't get a combo for some reason. I'll take it. Alright, Leona next. I don't know what she does. Ooh. She does that, apparently. Are you Metten-kun, my savior? Save me. Does my DP not work as a DP? Thank you. Tried to DP, got nothing. I hate flash kicks. I don't know, I feel like playing him. I'm probably gonna have to play a whole fucking team of characters that cancel. I mean, that's charge. Yes, Kukri fireballs are lit. He actually has Vanessa combos. Rip, Kukri. Oh gosh. He has real Vanessa combos. I don't know how to play any of these characters. He at least knows how to play her. Come back when you've added a little polish to those skills. You mean like in 2 seconds so I can get beat up again? Maybe I should just stay in training mode for a little bit, just so I can get a feel for everything, because the game also just feels weird. Just because I've never played a KOF before, and KOF is KOF, you know, it's always been KOF, it's always going to be KOF. I stood up. I swear to God, I stood up. Ew. Why did that cross up? I didn't even go forward. Why did somebody explain what just happened? Rush punch. Why did it do it again? Bruh. Let's go. That was a counter hit. I gotta remember that that should not plus. That's good to know. I tried it. I kind of deserved that because I tried to overhead. Yes, that was the right decision. Aha. And now Kukri gets cooked by Vanessa again. I'm out on that one. Yeah, I didn't recover fast enough to challenge that jump in. But I tried anyway. And that's all that matters, right? So, I'm going to go back to training mode for a little bit. I'm not doing too terrible. I just need to get, like, confirms in the knockdowns. Like, because I don't have those. Especially with my point character. Also wondering whether I should switch the order. I feel like Chris needs the least meter out of everybody, though. So that's why I have him on point, but see, that's what I need to do. I need to do that, because that still reaches, and then I can get knocked down off of, like, everything. I guess I was doing it right. Yeah, that's what I need to be doing. Or that. Like, that's super simple. Super easy. Like, it's guaranteed knockdown. There we go. It's not gonna hit. I did it too late. That one will hit. Oh yeah, I have to do the advanced for that one. See, I'm still trying to like learn how the mechanics of the game even work. See, but does this still hit if they're crouching is the thing. If I'm close enough, but like if I'm over here, no. Like from like here. Chris is such a cool character, though. See, like, I just need to put in my brain just crouch light kick, stand light kick, 214. Like, that's all I need to do right now. The game's still new, and I'm still new to it. I don't know how to do everything. That's all I need to do. Because I feel like I'm just trying to push too hard to do, like, everything, and I don't know how to do anything. It's so fast on whiff. I don't like the hit fire light kick. It's not cancelable. Like, I don't like that at all. Then it's stand fire punt, light punch, whiffs on crouchers. That's so annoying. But he can cancel his far heavy, which is nice. He can whiff cancel it, actually, at that. Oh, he can cancel whiff cancel that too. All right. Yeah, that's the combo from training mode. Does a lot of damage, actually. Of course, I gotta get him in the corner first. I know there's a way to combo that. I know there is. Probably just needs better timing. Damn it, I keep doing that. That also works. I can, like, sweep him after that, which is cool. I keep neutral. I gotta remember to keep him in the corner. I gotta do a forward. And then I do it again. can combo off of that, right? I think I can. There it is. I love how he has so many animations where he just goes to sleep and he stays asleep until you press a button. I think he does that when you do this super too. No, not that one. Is it this one? Wait, how do you do that one? The, like, explosion. He's such a cool character. Real talk, Clark is so fun. Yeah, Clark looks really good. But Mittenkun though. I'm having trouble with him though, like in actual matches. I don't understand KOF, like, how I'm supposed to pressure people. I mean, I guess it does show me what's plus and what's not. Maybe I should. Yeah, I'm plus here. I'm minus there. It's dope that EX moves only cost half a bar. Yeah, yeah, I think that's really cool. Mettenkun doesn't really have any good buttons for short hop, like at all. I mean, that one's pretty good. I just have to time it. And it's rather slow, so by the time they get hit by it, they have plenty of time to block it. This character is so cool though. I really wish he was not a charge character, but you know, I'll live with it. I just gotta get used to using charge characters again. I think it's really dope that he can whiff cancel this, though. So, like, I can back up out of the range of it, do that, and then rush punch. Like, little cool stuff like that. I don't know. This combo's really hard, though. Hmm. keep missing the punch, like the second part of the rush punch before that. I mean, does that even combo? Because I'm doing it at the cancel point. Like, I can't do it any later than that. Just stun him and go into this. Oh, he can go into that off of that too? I didn't know that. Now, it's crouching light kick plus. It's even. I could also just whiff cancel it. It's easier said than done. I think that's the combo I should be going for. Darn it. Oh. Can I still hit him? That's surprising that his like jab actually reaches farther than his light kick, because his light kick looks farther. Yeah. I can cancel that into... No, I can't. I need to like find some good stuff online for both for all my characters, honestly, because I don't know how to do anything with Kukri either, except for Tone. I need to train with all of my characters, because I'm bad with all of them, because I've never played KOF. Oh, give me Kukri. Why don't you?
Get ready for a battle of titans.
Playing Mate and Coon's making my thumb hurt, but... It'll get used to some charging. I need to get used to doing like short hop versus long hop. Trying to get like a single max combo. Same amount of damage as my normal combo, but you know, whatever. That one did a little bit more.
Hi.
Why is it called King of Fighters if there's only one king? What's up, PHG? How you doing? Long time no see, actually. This normal looks so funny to me. Oh, I can dive kick after that. I see. I've been busy drawing, so I don't have time for watch streams since they're distracting. They are very distracting. Also, why are you bullying Jeremy in another game? He can't catch a break. Hey, I'm playing him too, so it's okay. This is just for practice, but I'm actually trying to learn him too right now. He's probably going to end up getting replaced by Yamazaki. Even though actually he's the best person on my team right now, even though I haven't played him before. Oh yeah, yeah, she has like the little command hops and then dashes. Yeah, I think Chris is a really, really cool character. So, definitely on the team, but I need to practice all of them, obviously, because I don't know how to do anything in KOF, really. I wish that I could just pick the whole team and then just cycle through them from the pause menu. That would be nice, but apparently that's too much to ask for. But Metten-kun is who I'm going to have to put the most time into, because even though he did take some KOs earlier when I was playing in casual match, he's like really hard to control for me because I'm not used to playing charge characters. Said whack. You're right. So whack. Too whack. Yeah. He can link so many EXs together in the corner. I think that might be the corner combo, because I can't get the climax to hit in the corner for some reason. Well, dropped it. Does he have a down back super? No? Well, not from punch. Punch is only down forward, okay. I love that whiff cancel. You can also whiff cancel this button and this button. Which is cool. Yeah, they do. They do damage in this game. To be fair, Metenkun doesn't really do that much damage outside of the corner. That's like what he can do. Like, meterless, that's the most he can do, is pretty much just this. That's pretty much his meterless damage. But then once you start burning meter, he, like, does a shit ton of damage. I'm thinking about making him my anchor, honestly. They're the corner in this game. Revolutionary concept. They should be rewarded for carrying to the edge of the screen, right? See if this works. It does. So I can combo in the climax mid-screen for some reason, but not in the corner. Or I mean, maybe I can in the corner and I just suck. Maybe if I just do it off of DP, it'll work. Alright, see if we can get back PHG. Yep, that works. Okay, well maybe I could do it off a regular DP in the corner too. So I should just end my combo with DP and then climax. Yeah, like that. Double EX though. Well, I can, but it won't hit. That's not gonna hit. I think I got it though. I gotta burn a lot of meter, but I think I got it. And then if I super there, it should hit. Like if I do double Wrecker Punch. And then do the super, it should work. It's really hard to get the super to come out after that. Whiffed. Why you whiff? Yeah. This character is so cool. Hits him with the laser beam and then catches the pillow and goes back to sleep. Look at him, sleeping. It's so good. I actually should look at his command list because he has a lot. See, back punch, forward light punch, back light punch, forward light kick. He has an air kick move. Oh, I didn't even know he had this. Oh, TK, that's kind of godlike. What is that on block? I wonder. Looks like I'm plus on some light ones. I'm trying to. Actually, I'm really in like the beginner stages of literally everything. I can't really do anything right now. Well, I can do that. That was a challenge combo. I know he can whiff cancel this, which is cool. Yeah, I suck right now, but hopefully I'll be better soon. Oh, I probably just have to do the explosion. And then just sleep, and just not get up. I don't really understand, like, how KOF, how I'm supposed to pressure people in this game. It doesn't make sense to me. Would you be able to enlighten me on that, Dictator? Pressure is usually about calling out options. I see. That would explain why I'm so bad at it, because I have to know the options. You tend to just leave yourself plus with two A's and shit a lot of, and just look to punish mistakes. Okay. I'm just practicing my BNB right now, because I need to do it with him. Generally, you want to look for rolls, which you beat with throws, anti-air opportunities, and mashing out. Now, what do I do about people mashing out? Because I was doing casual matches earlier, and there were people just like mashing on me all day, and I could not do anything about it. Maybe I'm just not doing the frame traps right or something. Like, how do I know how to frame trap? Tick throws are usually good. Yeah, I was checking out this move, and I was like, that's actually kind of godlike. That I can just tick throw with that button. It's like really funny when you have it perfectly spaced. Now, if only I could whiff cancel that into it, that would be so good. And if you're actually plus going for a 2B is generally a good frame trap because it's fast and has a good range to beat mashing, okay. So like going 2A, 2A, sweep, like that. I keep forgetting that he has this anti-air button. But I meant 2B like the light kick. Oh, okay. So something more like that. Can I set him to attack? After, let's see, what we got? Recording, haha. Reversal. This won't make a mesh. Right. Block. He set the block right now. Then set reversal to guard. Okay. This one. There we go. Alright, so setting him to just mash. Then he'll mash out after the guard instead of just mashing. Oh, okay. But he's not doing it. Did I set it wrong? Yeah, okay. Set that off. Why won't you reversal? Why you know do stuff? Well, I haven't set the stand. Okay. Just DP them. Oh, that just trades. Interesting.
Yeah.
Now, what if he didn't do that? Then I'd just be really minus. Ooh. Whiff punish. Thank you, Dictator. It's actually really helpful. Yeah, there's a guard bar in this game, too. Yeah, I was about to say, because there was somebody that was just mashing on me earlier like crazy. I can't believe I'm playing another game where my hurtbox appears before my hitbox in my normal. Can't believe I'm doing that again. Maiden Coon is tearing me. He's just tearing me again. But a lot better. Alright. So I think I'm getting the hang of doing Metenkun stuff. I had to do the same thing, but practice stopping mashing with like Chris and Kukri. I'm sure Chris has options for it, too. Maybe I'll just do one crouching jab and then DP. Because I'm a savage. Do heavy DP too, so it whiffs on the crouching. Okay, so he has it, like, built in. That button just kind of frame traps. So I need to just start using that. How minus is this? Eh, a little bit. See if she can punish me. Nope. Yeah, that one's getting punished, though. Yeah, I'm seeing that. I was thinking it's gonna be harder, and then I just did it. Like, with one button. It's literally just a frame trap button. You can punish that on Chris with a frame 1 DP. Oh, really? Command grabs will always punish it if you're close to. Okay. Oh, that grab for crouchers? I didn't know that. Didn't mean to do that. I just wanted to see if I could do that, but no, if they start mashing, it'll just hit me out of the air. Ooh. So I can just be a... So Chris is just a degenerate. You're actually just not punishing me for doing that. That's crazy. That is actually crazy. He's pretty much just a little privileged eight. I see. Now. Okay, that beat smashes too. Good to know. Interesting.
Yeah.
Interesting, very interesting. Okay, so apparently Chris is just a walking frame trap, so I don't need to practice too many more frame traps with him. What I really need to do is actually understand how Kukri even works, to be fair, to be honest. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing when. Like, obviously he has the ground fireball. I don't know what I'm supposed to be anti-airing with. Actually, I never tried to do a DP. I don't know if he has one. So you get used to the time. Okay. Yeah, I can do that. Let's see. Okay. So what I need to do with this. Alright. No, that's not right. I gotta do it like as if blocking it. Okay. Okay. So like that? Cool. That'll probably be a little harder to get used to, but I think I can get it. It'd be really difficult to, like, just do in a match. So it's so important to get the timing down. Yeah. Actually, Kukri's teleport's really, really making this practice for it easy. So I'm just timing it like with after he blocks the teleport.
Kurei!
Alright. That's really good to know, though, so people can't just roll out of my pressure once I know how to do it. The guard cancel roll is a huge crutch. Yeah, I feel like it would be. Just like, get out of pressure free.
Looks like he's farting on his head.
I do.
Seriously?
No. Shooting sand in his face. I also need to get used to, like, throwing in general. Because throwing in this game feels really strange to me. It's very different from Guilty Gear, but if I had to equate it to something, it would be Guilty Gear's throws. Although I feel like they're not, like, frame one, like Guilty Gear, so it's not as bad. Very traditional fighting game throws. Yeah, pretty much. I just need to get used to, like, actually doing them. I've been spoiled. I think I'll try running through all of my characters' challenges one more time. Well, my team's challenges one more time, and then I'll call it for now. Just so that I'm just trying to keep an idea of their combo theory, like, strong in my head. Even though I know these combos are nowhere near, like, optimal. But just getting a feel for them. It's going to take a lot of practice before I'm actually ready to play. But, Dictator, you were a big help today. I, like, understand a lot more now than I did when I started. Oh, that's the wrong one. Much appreciated. That's the wrong one. There we go. You can always add me on Discord or on Twitter if you have questions. Will do. I definitely will do. And when I'm feeling up to it, I'll definitely be hitting you up for games too. Oh yeah, you're on PC, aren't you? I have PS4. Never mind. I won't be doing that. Well, not yet. At some point, I might get the PC version. I'm just trying to wait it out because of what happened with Melty. I'm so glad that I waited it out to get the PC port for Melty, because at first the PC port was like bad, and same with Strive. So I just never ended up getting those PC ports. But I'll definitely be getting PC at some point for this game if the port's good. Just so I can play with everybody. PC port seems pretty much the exact same, but with lower delay so far. Okay. Although the controller support is kind of mediocre. Oh, that sucks, but I mean, I can live with that. I just have to use, like, that stupid program again. But, you know, that's workable. But you're a pad player, so that... Oh, okay, so it's fine with pads. Never mind. Then I'm good. Cool. Well, then, yeah, I'll probably... I mean, I actually don't know if my laptop can run this game either. Like, it's one thing for it to run CF, because CF is, like, 5 or 6 years old and sprite-based, but I don't know if it'll be able to do KOF. I'll have to check, like, what the specs it needs are, and if my laptop can do it, then I'll do it. If not, then I have to wait till I can get a desktop, which I do plan on doing eventually, but money. Messed up the fireball. Oh, I messed it up again. There we go. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to let both hits rock. It's probably the hardest combo between my three characters. Oh, I didn't need to do the double one. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to delay that and wait until he's like closer to the ground, but whatever. There we go. Alright, and then Maiden-kun.
Ready? Go!
Oops. There we go. The fact that his crouching jab reaches so far is really good too, and can combo from max distance. It's actually really, really good. I forgot that combo's into that. Like that. To do the actual punch this time. Such a cool character. Oh, I'm supposed to do the super one. And I love how when you do a super, then he just sits there and falls asleep until you press a button. I think that's hilarious. Whoops. Oh, well. Damn it. There we go. Alright. So that's all the challenges for my team. Again, I'll probably do them again when I play again later. But for now, I'm going to give my hands a break. Because my left hand's starting to hurt a little bit from charging Maiden Coon. But yeah, thank you everybody for watching. I might stream later on tonight, like in the middle of the night. If I do, you'll get the notification for it. Join my Discord, you can talk to me, play games with me, all that fun stuff. And yeah, I'll catch you next time.